That wasn't supposed to be in there. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a what's in my bag video. I find these videos to be very interesting just because a lot of us have different bags, men and women, and we all have our own go-to necessities stuff that we have in our own bags. So I have watched a couple of different what's in my bag videos, and a lot of them are similar to what I have in my bag, but a lot of people also have different stuff. So I kind of just want to show you guys what I have in my bag. So this is a guest bag. I am in love with the color. It's like a mustard yellow color, and I just got this bag recently and I'm just already in love with it. This bag has a lot of mini pockets, if you can see. And once I take everything out of my bag, I'm gonna show you what the bag looks like. So I'm just gonna start off with the front. So in the front, I just put my glasses here just because I don't have a sunglass case. So I just kind of put them here in the front zipper where I don't have anything else. But these glasses are super cute. If you can see the detail, I'm like in love with them. And they look super cute on me. Yeah. So that's what I have in this front part. I don't put anything else in there just because I don't want the lenses to scratch up. I'm just gonna set them down right over here. And then we can jump into where everything else is in here. So in one mini pocket, I have my chapstick and my lip gloss. My chapstick I use is Carmex. This is literally where I put on my lips every day. I don't use any other chapsticks besides Carmex. And then I have my Rimmel London Stay Glossy lip gloss. I'm actually wearing it right now. I love it so much. It's not like sticky or anything, but at the same time, it's like glossy, because some lip glosses, they make your lips like feel sticky and it's just uncomfortable. And this is literally just a Dollar Tree lip gloss that I got. It smells really good. In my next pouch, I have a mini hand sanitizer. This one is in 1000 Wishes. That's the scent. It's literally one of my favorite scents. But I bought like 6 different mini hand sanitizers just because it was like a little deal sell. So that's why I have a lot of them. But I'm actually gonna put some on right now just so I can smell it. And then right next to that, I have my like a little packet of gum, just because when I'm at work, some people's breath stinks and I can just, I got you. Just kidding. But you never know when you're gonna need a piece of gum. You might see somebody cute or something like that, and you're just like, I need to freshen up a little bit. So, but other than that, it's always just something to chew on as well. And then a must have is a mini perfume spray. I also have a mini lotion. They're both Victoria's Secret. This is in the, they're both actually in the scent Crush. It smells really good. It's always nice just to have something to moisturize your skin but smell good. And also if you feel like you're not smelling so good, I guess you can always just spritz spritz and you're good to go. And I always like to smell good, so you know, I'm constantly, but you know, just whenever I feel like I need to, I have a little mini perfume bottle and I have lotion. And I have my mini wallet. It's Michael Kors. Attached to it, I have my little Planet Fitness card, and my house key and my car keys. Then I just have my cards in here, and then just a little bit of cash. I mostly use cards. I hardly don't ever get cash. Because, well, I always get cash, but I always deposit it. and I have some earrings from the other day. I just threw them in there just because I didn't want to wear them anymore, so they're still in there from the other day. But the good thing about it is if I ever need some earrings, they're in there. And then I feel like every female needs to have this. This is my little female hygiene mini pouch, just in case, you know, that time comes, you are always prepared. So I have, you know, like tampons, pads, things like that. And you never know, like one of your friends may need it and you're just like, I got you, girl. Because you never know, like, Mother Nature be coming up on you real sneaky. And then in this last pouch, so we've already gone through most of the stuff. And this pouch over here, I have chongos or ponytail holders. So for my job that I have, my hair is constantly up, so I am always needing one of these. So I always gotta make sure I have one on me. So I have allergy medicine, I have a Zyrtec, and then I have some Benadryl. Zyrtec is whenever I do not need to be sleepy, because I do have a little bit of a drive to work, but my allergies have been terrible this season. My eyes are constantly itching, my nose is always runny, and I'm always sneezing, and it's just all bad. So I have to have at least something when it does start to act up to calm my allergies down. And then last but not least, I have some pens in my bag just because for my job, I'm always writing something down. And well, I recently just added some pens to my bag because sometimes I lose my pen and then I have to ask coworkers for a pen and I don't want to be that person anymore. So I got two pens in my bag just in case I lose one. And then inside my bag, this is where I have my pens and my Ligas Chongo ponytail holder, as well as my allergy medicine. Oh, I do also have some bobby pins. I don't know if you can like really see in there, but in this little pouch right here, I had some bobby pins. I really don't ever wear bobby pins, but sometimes I do, or sometimes someone might need some. And I always like being that person that's like, yeah, I got you, you know, it's in my bag. So I always try to have something on, like kept on handy just in case someone needs something. This is where I kept my chapstick and my lip glosses. And then over here is where I kept the gum and my hand sanitizer. And then you see me pull out my sunglasses from here. This bag is super cute. I already said it earlier, but I'm literally in love with this bag. The other day at work, somebody told me, you look like somebody who would walk around with a little yellow backpack. And I was like, yeah, I love this color. And then he was like, it's so sunshine. And I was like, well, I'm trying to be bright. Like, I just like the colors. And I already said in my past video that I love the color, like I'm starting to love the color yellow just because I just feel like it brings like good vibes and like, I don't know, it's just a happy color to me. So that's why I really like this color. It's just a mustard color, mustard yellow, so it's not super bright, but at the same time it is bright, but I just think it's really cute. And that is everything that is in my bag. I feel like I didn't have too much, but this is like really stuff that I really need. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys have in your bags, because I know everybody has something different. So it's nice to hear, you know, what other people have. Like I said, I do watch these videos just because they're interesting. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching mine, and I'll see you next time.